He is working his magic at Copia Restaurant and Wine Garden. Executive Chef Kyle Parks here is making sure everything is heated up for a beautiful scallop and risotto recipe, which we're going to share with you the recipe for his beautiful risotto.
Absolutely. The rest is a secret.
And the rest is a secret. First, but we do have to ask, how do you pick the right scallops, though?
So these are what would be known as a U10 scallop. They're the largest that you can get most of the times. And normally in St. Louis, they're going to come out of the shell already, so you get to see exactly what it is that you're picking.
Okay.
People get scared about them a lot, and all you really need to have is a really hot skillet, a little hot oil, and then some patience. So I'm just going to let that
let that go.
Absolutely.
All right. And tell us about this risotto.
So the risotto, we're making a saffron risotto. So saffron, the threads of a flower. I know, it just makes me smile inside saying it. Nice creamy risotto finished off with a little Parmigiano Reggiano. You can't get much better than that. Here we have a little champagne cream sauce. So we'll take some champagne, deglaze that, add in a little cream, reduce it. Nice and simple. Things that you could do in your house.
Right.
But it's gonna be better if you come to Copia.
Because I'm not doing all that cooking.
I don't mind.
It's not gonna happen.
That's what I'm here for.
No, not gonna do it.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna top this off. We're gonna take a little bit of tomatoes, some capers, red onions. We're just gonna drizzle this with just a little bit of oil, pinch of salt, pinch of pepper. This is going to give you some saltiness, some beautiful colors on the dish, things of that nature.
Oh, we're just going to let that just kind of meld.
Just become one. All harmonious.
Yes.
But great things going on in Copia all the time.
And I know you guys are really getting ready to celebrate spring hardcore.
Oh, absolutely.
All the new ingredients available to you guys now for the season.
Well, we're opening up the patios. I have all kinds of tapas, small plates things. We're turning into a lounge environment. So you just come out, have some wine, have some snacks, relax, bring your friends. It's kind of a party.
Okay, all right, we're gonna go ahead and let him finish cooking up this party for us. We will have that recipe for that awesome risotto on fox2now.com, or you guys could just head to Copia Restaurant Wine Garden, just visit copiawc.com, or visit shopwestcountycenter.com. We have some spring comfort food here for you on the 9 a.m. show. Make it all become one. Gorgeous.